History shows us that beauty standards shift based on scarcity and prevailing circumstances. For example, when people didn't have a lot of food and being skinny was considered malnourishment, we had a lot of plump beauty standards, the Rubenesque period. In contrast, today a lot of people are overweight and have too much to eat, so you have these super skinny supermodels. The same goes